kid.
I've seen you following me around for the past couple of days.
You're Sid Gill?
Yeah.
You're my dad.
It's here again.
You dated my mom. Why did you guys break up?
That's complicated.
You're transgender?
Yeah.
That is so cool. Are you still Indian?
By this age, you should be married. You should have a family.
It's funny that you mentioned that, Ma. I have a son.
Surprise.
Ralph.
What kind of bakwas name is that?
I will call you Rajinder. His skin and bones. Look at him.
Are you hungry?
Who's this?
I'm his father. Mother, but I'm working that part out.
You have a boyfriend?
That's even more complicated.
You got the best deal. You got to skip the dirty diaper phase, the potty training, the temper tantrums, blah, blah, blah. Skip straight ahead to prepackaged teenager.
That's just so nice.
What about your parents, Ryan? Don't they want to meet us?
Where the heck have you been? Do
you have a girlfriend?
Are you crazy?
Picking up your kid?
My girlfriend's.
It's mine.
This kid is manipulating us.
I think we need to have a talk. I'm out of this world. How else can I explain how strange I feel on this planet?
Can I ask you something? How come you guys never go out?
You tell me you want to be a woman, then you get angry when I accept you as a woman. I only have one child. Tell me what you want.
I want you to accept me as I am now.
What are you, huh?
He's not my dad.
This is important.
I think she doesn't understand you. She has been in your shoes. She always spoke her mind. Sound familiar?
We'll take care of each other. I don't want to lose you.
I must have landed here from Venus.
I always imagine Sid with a woman, not as a woman.